Hello everyone, welcome to Thomann's Drum Bash. My name is Simon. And today it's about three simple drum grooves that absolutely everyone is able to play, and they go like this. So many people might think, ooh, I'll never be able to play that or play drums at all. But you can certainly clap, or clap and stomp on the floor at the same time. And you can count to four evenly. One, two, three, four. Because nobody would count like one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, right? Then you can also play the drums. And if you want to learn more about playing drums anyway, subscribe to the channel and leave me a comment on what you would like to see or learn next. Okay, so here's groove number one. So this groove is probably one of the most played and most recorded of all times. Michael Jackson's Billie Jean or Lenni Kravitz's I'll Be Waiting, which by the way is a great song to practice this groove along with. Listen. He broke your heart, he took your soul. You hurt inside, 'cause there's a hole. You need some time. Then you will find what you've always known. I'm the one who really loves you, baby. I've been knocking at your door. The second groove is very similar to the first one. The only difference is that instead of one bass drum stroke, you now play two. A great song to practice this groove along with is, for example, We Will Rock You by Queen. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. The third groove is a combination of groove one and two. So in the first run, you play one bass drum stroke, as in groove one. And in the second run, you play two bass drum strokes, as played in groove two. And a great song to practice this groove along is, for example, Whiskey by Joey Landreth. Alright everybody, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. Ring the notification bell and give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you again next week Wednesday in a new video. Take care, Simon out. Bye-bye.